the Dragon King's hand.
And the ring fell off, so Detective King caught it and ran to the Zeron. A wish for the Dragon King to turn to stone forever. The Dragon King turned to stone and Marion is free. And the group returned to Cincinnati and didn't go to jail. So now, the end.